just gonna be excited. What's in, what's in here? Chocolate. What's this? Bubbles. And a mini. Whoa. Oh, and look, he has breakfast ready for her. How cute. Okay, I hope Ellie's gonna be surprised at the Easter Bunny game. You guys, the Easter Bunny. I just heard her not that long ago, so I think I'm gonna go get her. But first, I'm gonna wake everyone else in the house up so that way we can all enjoy it.
Hello. Ellie, good morning. Good morning. Came. Ellie, the Easter Bunny came. Want to see the Easter Bunny, what he brought you? Yeah? You want to see what the Easter Bunny brought you? Okay, go look for your basket. Whoa, Ellie, what? Look at those footprints. Whoa.
Yeah, she's a little small for it.
Go, what's on the table? Huh? What is that? What's on the table? What's on the table, Ellie? Go get it. Go get what's on the table. What is this? Huh?
Yeah, did you get a present from the Easter Bunny? Wow. Oh, how cool is that? What is it? It's a chicken. A little duck. Chicken, duck's not the same thing.
Wow. You gonna get up there? Come on. Want some help? Look how cool it is. Wow, look. There's a mini.
Yeah.
Look, he brought you a bunny. Your very own bunny. Bunny. You want to look at your present? Come on. Mommy will help you. Come here. Come here. Ellie, look. What about some bubbles? Oh, look, bubbles. And you got two bubbles?
Whoa. That's some pretty cool stuff. You must have been the Easter Bunny's favorite this year, huh?
Yeah. Oh, look. A monkey. Wow. You like your bubbles? What else is in here? Come on. Look at what's in your box or in your basket.
I gotta sit this way so I can see your face.
Yeah, what's in your basket still, huh? Oh, there's a bunny, another bunny, and a little ducky. What about here? What else is in there?
Too much for one little child, huh? Yeah, gotta figure it.
To make her watch Ellie's reaction, I thought it would be better. Ellie, look. Can I help you? What's that? You can cook with these things. Wow, your own kitchen. Whoa, I think I'm more excited about this than you will ever be. How cool. We can open it after. Look it. You also got a book. Is that a ducky book? And another book? Wow. Ellie, you're being spoiled. The Easter Bunny really likes you. Huh. Yeah, there's two bunnies. Here's a chocolate. Look, a bunny chocolate. See? Bunny, bunny, bunny. And look at this one. It's Minnie. Yeah, I knew it. It's Minnie. Wow. here, she held this part and tried to pull the plastic. Okay, okay, Mommy will help you, hold on. The ear's supposed to be on the side.
Where are your ears? Where's your ears? Oh, well, you can take her dress off, too. And she's in a bathing suit. Yay!
Can't you
actually
do that?
Yep.
Your breakfast, Ellie?
Well, you can't really see it. Let me put you on your chair first.
Oh. Isn't that cute? And look, even her milk.
Cute.
Yeah, we just playing with the feet. Look at your breakfast! Of course, go straight for the candy. Wow. Chew. Just one at a time, chew. Any clear tape, so I use like red duct tape.
Good job. You want me to put it in the food? Chew. Chew. Chew your food. She just swallowed the whole thing.
Do you love your mini? Oh, don't put in the food. I can't believe she's this big. And so smart. Hey! Hey, no!
Don't spit it out. Ellie, is Minnie thirsty? Is Minnie thirsty? You gonna give her some milk? You gonna give Minnie some milk?
Me.
Give Minnie some milk. She just gave her some. That's why I wanted to videotape it, but I missed it. Ellie.
Can you give me milk? Yeah, you cried on the table yesterday with Penn. No. It wasn't you, okay. Can you give me some milk?
Me.
No. Okay, I'll get cleaned up first.
Well, I think she likes the mini doll and the fake feet the most. I should probably go pick up the bunny poop before she finds it. What do you think about this Easter? That's what you think? Yeah? You wanna open it? What do you say? Say please.
Cheese.
Okay. Wow, you got your own kitchen set? Yeah? It's a pot. Are you gonna stir? Stir. She found the spoon. Good job. Stir, good job. Ellie, can you say car?
Car.
Good job. Wow.
Who's it, Megan?
So cool that she can understand English and Hungarian. She loves those shoes, but they're still a little big on her. Okay. Okay, smehet. Kaby most ezzel szórakozik. Ellie, no.